Wake up Wednesdays. You know, sometimes you just feel shit in the air, you know what I'm saying? Just be looking around like, yo, I met P like in 1999, and he was this pure hick that was always so kind. With me in the other hand, I was all in the crime, and every day holding a nine while I was all on the grind. The work I flipped it, yes I did it like all of the time, but P was kinda shy, he ain't never shake off a dime. It's ironic cause he was dropping a dime. Now let's forward to 05 when he was starting to slime. The word, he was selling coke and was doing just fine. I didn't care cause I was so busy out doing mines. I heard through the grapevine that he was starting to climb. He had fiends around the corner, staying around in the line. He turned around, grabbed the connect and started robbing them blind. He started robbing more people, he was all in his prime. He pulls up with the suicide doors on his ride. That may be average now, but back in 05 I was fly.
Right. He'll just pull up on the hill feeling himself, know what I'm saying? Like just to show off, he'll throw the suicide doors up and shit. All the kids would go running to the car wanting to play. You know, cause he had a PlayStation 2 and a TV in there. And, you know, I mean, the nigga was getting money.
Yeah. Meanwhile, I'm still playing the block, and I was out picking the guap while the rocks I dropped. With my own agenda, me rising up to the top. But I seen it in the news, the nigga P got locked. I knew that he was getting hot like a steaming pot. The D's a stop, niggas that just scheme a lot. Yeah, in 06 he got knocked, and I ain't seen him ever since that time at the shop. And that was 10 years ago, best believe I was shocked. Cause since he had that running with cops, he been running with cops. Damn, guess I was drinking a lot, cause I was tripping, I was thinking that it's time in the box. I should've known something was funny with Ock, but I didn't, I was willing to give the nigga his props. In 05 I was hurting and he gave me a watch, so when I seen him, yo, I showed him mad love on the spot.
Like, y'all gotta understand, it's been 10 years since I last seen a nigga, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't hip to none of that. I mean, as far as I was concerned, he was the same old B, feel me? I learned from that though. Cause now I go a year without hearing from a nigga, I raise all kind of questions, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Sometimes. So now we linked up, try to work as a team. But to me it seemed that he was too wild with his schemes. But I brushed it off cause I was always down for some green. Not the weed, but the money that can pay for your theme. He had a gun, then he gave it to me. He told me run up in the house and get away with the cream. Said it's dope, coke, and everything in between. So when I went in there, I came back out with some things. Then went to my crib so he could take his half away clean. But he didn't, he just put a couple thou in his jeans. And told me, listen B, yo, I really got a breeze. But as far as my share of coke, could you hold that for me? I said, of course, but make sure you come before 3 in the afternoon, cause that's around the time I'ma leave. I got up yawning the next morning and can you believe them people's banging at the door, open up the police.
Damn. It hurts when you get locked up. But when you go to jail cause another nigga put you in there, that shit hurts even more, know what I'm saying? Like, I could accept getting back for my own dumb shit, feel me? But to get locked up because another nigga couldn't be a man and accept his own situation? Straight bullshit, son. Word up. Especially if you know the nigga for a minute. You know? Fucking cowards.